Lewis to Hunter, a deep three off the mark, but Anu'aku comes out with the offensive rebound, a rare offensive board, and she is left wide open. And on the other side, Rio Grande Valley, they've been about dunks, layups, and open threes tonight as Warney is blocked inside. Again, Juchi doing the work. She running the floor like a small man.